Quilts, Dunn County, they'd find it?
Yes.
We're at the Mabel Tainter Center for the Arts.
Correct.
Beautiful building, isn't it?
Absolutely gorgeous.
Let's first talk history.
When Mabel passed away in 1886, the parents built this in honor of her. The building was built in 1889 for the community to use. The part we call the box office now was used as the library up till like in the early 70s. Everything in here is original. These light bulbs are original Thomas Edison light bulbs. They've been in the building for 126 years. And as you can see, a few of them don't work. But those are original light bulbs from when Thomas Edison invented the light bulb.
Can you still get those?
No.
This is a gorgeous building.
Yeah. Absolutely, and it's amazing to me the number of people from Menominee that still have never been in it. Because when they walk in, they're just awestruck. They're like, oh my God, this is just beautiful. Why haven't I been in here before?
Yeah.
What kind of shows do you have? And then they look at the list and a lot of them end up buying a ticket or so. Are you ready there, John? There's a lot of variety.
Nice.
There's not just folk music. I mean, it's ballets, plays.
It looks like a beautiful theater to see a show in.
It is. Yeah. It is.
And, the acoustics, comfortable. Everybody's pretty close.
Yes. And the acoustics in here are amazing. So it's a really cool building. You know, in 2007, it was renovated. These are all original chairs. The only difference is they made them the same size chairs versus how they were before.
How were they before?
They were built to the size of the person that bought them.
So you would buy a seat here?
Correct. Most of these chairs were all extra smalls. None of us would fit in them.
Really? How many seats are in this theater?
259.
Before you took those small ones out?
303.
You're kidding.
Yes.